Hi everyone, come to the accounts class. So in this session we will discuss one more question related to sacrificing ratio. So all of you observe the question. Ram and Rahim are partners sharing profits and losses equally. So in this business organization there are two partners, right? Namely Ram and Rahim. Both partners sharing entire profits and losses in the ratio of equally. Equally means nothing but 1:1 proportion. Whatever the profit in the business, half the profit they are distributing on the basis of 1:1, I mean equal. They admit Charlin. Charlin is a new partner, right? They admit Charlin into the partnership. So he is a new partner. On the event of admission of a Charlin, Ram agreed to surrender. I mean they are sacrificing 1/3 of his share. 1/3 of his share they are sacrificing to Charlin. I mean the Ram partner. On the same day, Rahim agreed to surrender 1/4 of his share to Charlin. The both the partners they are sacrificing some part of profit to that incoming partner. That is what surrender share, right? So finally, we need to calculate sacrifice share. So in this question, they given old ratio as well as surrender share also. Now we can ascertain that sacrifice share. So first we need to write that headline related to sacrificing ratio. Calculation of sacrifice ratio per share. Before the going formula, first we have to record whatever the data given in the question. The first one, world profit sharing ratio they given, right? What is that world profit sharing ratio in between Ram and Rahim? Ram and Rahim, they are sharing entire profits and losses in the proportions of 1:1. 1:1 means 1/2:1/2. Entire profit they are distributing on these proportions only. The next one, surrender share of Ram. Ram, how much profit they are surrendered on the event of incoming into new partner here? 1/3 of share they are sacrificing into Charlin partner. 1/3, this is what surrender share by Mr. Ram. The next one, surrender share of Rahim. 1/4 of share they are surrendered. Surrender is nothing but they are sacrificing to that incoming partner. This is what given data in this question. Now you can apply the formula. So as per the given data, they given old share as well as surrender share, right? Now we can apply that formula. Sacrifice share equals to old share into surrender share. Old share into surrender share. This is what formula for the calculation of sacrifice share. So now we can take the first partner, I mean Ram partner. How much share they are sacrificing? You need to identify. Sacrifice share of Ram or share sacrificed by Ram. What is the world share of Ram? The world share of Ram, both the partners they are sharing profits and losses equal proportions, like equally means nothing but 1:1. So I have to write 1/2. This is what share of Ram partners. And the same being surrender share. राम पार्टनर देयर सरेंडर वन थर्ड ऑफ इज शे वन थर्ड हैव टू राइट वन थर्ड दिस नॉट गिवन डेटा राइट नाउ वी नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई वन वन जा वन जैसे में टू थ्री जा सिक्स वन बाई सिक्स दिस इज व्हाट सैक्रिफाइस ऑफ राम और शेयर सैक्रिफाइस बाई राम इज वन बाई सिक्स आर नेक्स्ट पार्टनर sacrifice share of Rahim. First one, the world share of Rahim 1 by 2, right? Now world share equally proportions means 1 by 2. And the same way, surrender share of Rahim. What is the surrender share of Rahim? 1/4 share. We have recorded whole share as well as surrender share. Now we can multiply 1 1 is 1, 2 4 is 8. As for the given values, we are multiplied. But here, the both the denominator fractions are different. So in this situation, we can't be able to simplify the ratios, right? So in this situation, we need to equal them. How we need to take? So we need to divide among one value like 6 4s or 6 4s 24. 6 4s 24 on the same way. 8 3s 24. 6 4s 24, 8 3s 24. So now both the denominator fractions are equal, right? Both the ratios are equally. So at the time of simplifying the ratios, master should both the values must equal. Otherwise, we can't be able to simplify the ratios. The next step. So once again here, 6 4 is 24, 8 3 is 24. So both the denominator fractions are equal. Now we can simplify. Sacrifice share of Ram and Rahim is 4 by 24 is to 3 by 24. Okay, 24 24 cancel means 4 is to 3. 4 is to 3. This is what sacrifice share of Ram and Rahim in the partnership. So this is what solution regarding the question. Thank you, students.